great pass rusher.
Eagles hit, sacked at the 25-yard line by Missouri's Marcus Golden, who did a great job coming off of the left edge of the Missouri defense.
For the first time, and Jack Lynn hits the quarterback, floats in the air, picked off! Devondre Campbell, far sideline, touchdown! Minnesota Golden Gophers!
Few players bring fans to their feet with anticipation every time they touch the ball like Cordarrelle Patterson does. Blue Dragon fans were dazzled with his speed, athleticism, and playmaking ability in 2010 and 2011. Patterson was named to the NJCAA All-American teams as a freshman and again as a sophomore. CP was electrifying at the University of Tennessee in 2012 as he broke Tennessee's all-purpose yardage record and put SEC opponents on notice. Patterson was drafted in the first round of the 2013 NFL draft by the Minnesota Vikings. As a rookie, CP set a franchise record and tied the NFL record with his 109-yard kickoff return for a TD against the Green Bay Packers.
continues to be McCray, gives it to McCray, and McCray is grabbed immediately and hauled down. It's a good one, has time, rolling to his left, being chased, and hauled down back at the 46-yard line. Did he fumble it? Flags fly.
They're going to say a horse comes
away. Slight angle from the right side. Kick is up. It is blocked. And the Dragon defense does it again. What an amazing job by this yard line. Demas throwing long. Caught! An amazing grab. And the Dragons are going to get a touchdown. That is the catch of the football season.
Oh,
and it
my
is.
Gosh.
It is an amazing, amazing snare by Juwan Dickey and a beautifully thrown pass.
Oh, my gosh. Triggs was right there. Went for the pick. It's
want a lot more than that. Ball put up for grabs, and it is going to be caught for a touchdown by Dickey. Through the lob pass to the corner of the end zone. Dickey tracks it down. Endy takes the snap, drops back, has all kinds of time, and now runs out of it.
Marquavius Lewis, what a great quarterback sack.
And there's the last snap of the game. Let the celebrations begin. It is Hutchinson 35, Butler 26. The Dragons prevail in El Dorado.